Pekka, Pekka, come on, little darlings.
I'm Sonia Schumacher, and with my husband Andy and I, we run the Seven Stars Alpaca Ranch. My son, Clint, he says, Mom, come and look at Northern Idaho. I think you'll like it. Andy and I looked around, got to the top of Folsom Ridge down here, and I says, oh my gosh, hon, we found home. We found our new home.
Oh, they're all lined up for a picture. Oh, that's funny.
We have a ranch. I don't know what to do. Andy and I have never run a ranch. And the accountant says, he says, Sonia, get alpacas. What are they?
Do you have all 30 of these names
memorized? I do have all 30 of them. Silver Star, Gray Star, Lacey, Orion.
They're in the camelid family, and they are from South America. They were brought over here in the 80s, and people were making big money on alpacas when they first brought them over here. And of course, those days are over with. And so what they're doing now is they're really concentrating on what the alpaca is for, the fiber.
What are they thinking? What are they like?
Where's the next meal?
That's all they got in mind.
They have their heads down all the time. They're good for the inside of us, because they are such gentle animals. They're very curious. They're going to want to come up and see you. They're going to want to come up and say hi. If you're lucky, you'll get a kiss from Bandito, the kissing bandit. Say hi, Bandito. Oh, there's your kiss. It's a blast. It really is. Every day is a laugh. We'll sit over here in the morning, have our coffee. We sit right there, watch the alpacas, the Crea. Oh, I'm smitten. So cute. It's about 2 months old now. Its name is Cassiopeia. We call her Cassie for short. She is totally independent. Her mother is for the milk bar only.
Come on, Pekka, Pekka.